Dedication voice. I'll introduce the songs we're going to sing. Amy Beach was the first woman composer in the United States to have a successful career writing art music. She chose texts by well-known poets, Robert Browning, Shakespeare, Hugo, Goethe, Heine, and Schiller, as well as contemporary authors she knew personally. She composed around 117 art songs, all in a late Romantic style. The text of the first song, The Years at the Spring, was inspired by Browning's view of the small hilltop village of Asolo during a visit to Italy. Beach composed this piece on the train, inspired by the village. The relentless rhythm of the train wheels is heard throughout the song in the piano accompaniment. The text of the second song, Take Those Looks Away, is from the play Measure for Measure by Shakespeare. A boy sings the song to the frustrated Mariana, who was engaged to Angelo years ago, but Angelo refused to marry her because her dowry was lost at sea. The third song, Ah, Love, But a Day, is also a setting of a poem by Browning that focuses on unfulfilled love. Thank you.